damaged.
Oh, okay.
Or damaged. I don't know why.
I'm gonna make a multiple of me.
I was for some reason kind of inside of a rock.
Oh shit! Ah, help me!
You're on your own.
Send back up.
You guys got two T-Rexes?
We've got a bunch of Gigantosaur.
Okay,
we've been working a lot since you were last on.
Where are you anyway?
I'm coming. So wait, do you guys got like extra guns and extra ammo or no?
No extra guns. We really only prepared.
We've got a fuck ton of ammo. Know.
You got a fuck ton of ammo?
Yeah, we made a hell of a lot.
Yeah, we got a fuck ton of ammo.
So I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys not got enough metal to make me a gun though, right? Maybe.
Or I can just spawn one in for you.
Wait, you not spawn guns in the stuff?
You can spawn stuff, yeah.
I am God!
Oh wait, is it okay? How do you wait? If you're the host, you can.
Yeah.
If you're the host, yeah.
Like what buttons do you press?
He types stuff in.
Oh wait, is it basically console commands or something?
Yeah.
Basically, yeah.
Why is your guys' Carno inside?
Get on your. Oh, that's been there ever since we built this place. He's kind of an idiot.
Oh, but he's cute. He's kind of like the house turret. Just in case anyone comes in, he just attacks them.
What did I do
jumps
with my beaver,
the floor,
by
like,
the way?
Jumps out of the floor like a fucking ninja.
You have to be blind to miss him. Like, honestly. Like, if you walk in the house, you have to be blind to miss him.
What, Matt? Yeah, what? I know where your beaver is. I know where he is. Follow me.
But wait, can anyone?
Isn't
can you
Fluffy a dude?
Can you give me a gun, a scope, and some ammo?
So.
Can you give me a assault rifle and lever action? There's the only two guns I need. No, actually, give me the advanced sniper rifle. Please.
I might be able to. Summon. Okay, 1 second. First, come with me. Matt would have to make the blizzard, though. That's the one problem there. But come with me, Slick. I need to show you our security in the water.
Hold on a second. I'm kind of setting up my tablet right now, but wait, I'll
call you. What, Matt?
My beaver.
I
want to represent Canada, and I want to slow down.
Your beaver, I
can't remember.
For those
of you that don't know, I'm currently wearing my scuba.
Here's your beaver, Matthew, all the way over here, getting his ass attacked by everything.
Okay, they didn't fix the freaking one thing, Troy, if you go too far away from someone. They haven't taken that out yet.
They did add up, they did, like, fix the range.
They increased the distance by a little bit.
Okay.
You might want to start moving your beaver's ass.
So are you guys gonna put yard on my stream? Or I think it's already cleared, right?
Yeah, you're.
It has zero. I don't want to drop
no,
my
your,
ammo.
No, your guys is on my stream. Is your guys' audio clear in the mining?
What?
Should be.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Matt. We should show him our trick.
What trick? Say it.
Here. Matt, just let me get my beaver back to base.
That would take way too fucking long. Wait, no.
Chris.
Let's do it. Oh, it's beaver cute. Oh my gosh, what was that vibration?
Chrissy has C4. Oh, for fuck's sake. What?
Grand Theft Auto. Can I test this thing in the water quickly?
Yeah, sure.
Grand Theft Auto.
I like how
I'm currently wearing my flippers?
Yeah, well, so can you swim faster?
Oh yeah. Slick Bunny, come this way. I want to show you our security in the water.
You're motherfucking Speedy Gonzalez. You went faster than Usain Bolt, dude. You went faster than Usain Bolt.
We
want to
show you. Let's show you our security in the water. Matt, bring him this way. Matthew, bring him this. Matt, what are you doing? Bring him this way, man.
Bruce and, I remember, didn't I have a... Oh, wait, there's a boat over there. Oh, my gosh! That's a big shark. That's another big shark.
Kind of like a sore.
That's a Dunkelakalakasaur.
That's a
and here's Quiz's Mosasaur.
Guess Matt blew up my last one.
Wait a minute.
Oh yeah,
wait.
And a Slick Bunny.
What?
If you are lucky enough, you might see the other 10 Mosasaurs circling the water around here. Or 15.
Wait, so you got them on a guard or something, so they like move around. Currently one of one of your fishes are currently come over to me. Just come over to me.
Oh yeah, that's right. Matt might be. Yeah, Matt put that like that purposely. Oh yeah, I want to tell you some of those Dunkelakalakasaur guys are pretty slow.
He's a pretty good swimmer, I say.
He's special.
I tried moving him. He's kind of stuck there.
You can't carry much.
Wait, can Megalodons get bigger than that in this game?
No.
No.
I remember in real life, I'm pretty sure Megalodons are bigger than that, though, right? Like, they're freaking sizes.
Oh, yeah,
they were bigger.
You know the Mosasaur?
They're big as I think they were bigger than the Mosasaur.
No, Mosasaur ate those guys easily.
No, I thought like Megalodons were like the size like bigger than mansions, like that size.
They're not that big. They're like 60 feet. They're 60 to 62. So really, not much of a difference. Oh yeah.
But I need a gun and also. Forgot what I was gonna say. Wait, where's my raft?
I'm just kidding. Your raft. That's all the way back at the peaceful area. Fun story about my raft, though. Matthew gave me, a beer barrel. I celebrated, threw some bombs up into the air, and then let them off.
Sup,
and the raft's gone. So the only other way... Uh-oh.
What?
Yeah, run!
Why?
He tried blowing my brains out the other day.
Chris, do you have any idea where my frog went?
Yeah, I think he's under the big crowd of guys here. I don't know.
I see a spider,
You wanna see a bigger spider?
Bear. Don't.
Okay, come.
No.
Come over here then. I'll show you a bigger spider.
Okay, can you spawn me guns and ammo? Wait, I'm pretty sure you can spawn ammo, right? Instead of him having to craft it.
I don't think you can spawn ammo.
There's certain things I can't. You can spawn ammo, but only certain.
Okay, but you can't spawn special sniper ammo? The sniper ammo for the special ones?
No, you can't.
You guys mind if I have my friend joins?
I summoned by! Which one is he again?
It's Agent Luck. He's a cool guy.
Here, we'll do that one. Is it okay if we invite him later? Because we're just starting this up. As soon as this world's all set, we'll start inviting people.
When this world's all set, Agent will, invite you, okay? I'm pretty sure you heard.
Yeah.
Works up, man.
We're just,
you
we're
got
just
an assault
all,
rifle.
Like, things. I'm gonna get you one. I need to search the.
My three main guns, I'm a rifle, assault rifle, and a shotgun. I want the pump action shotgun because I want to shoot dinosaurs in the face with my 12 gauge.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, my friend. My name is Dimitri. I'm from Russia.
Yeah, sure.
Hello, my friend.
1 second. Wait, did you say I'm from Mushroom?
I said I'm from Russia. Hello, my friend.
Okay, I said I'm from Russia.
Yeah, so.
Mushroom. You said Russia. Damn it.
I'm from Mushroom. I like mushrooms.
I'm from the Mushroom Kingdom. Everyone.
I think there's a golden. Is this a golden one? No, this is a yellow. I think. Can I open it? Yes, I can.
I'm just looking for the ID for this.
I got blueprints. Yay!
Maybe we should move away from the Gigantosaurus, because otherwise they'll get pissed off.
Why?
What do you want for now? A pump action shotgun or an assault rifle? Your choice.
Special sniper rifle or not pump action? I'll go pump action.
Special. Okay, because special one would take too long because Matt would need to make the ammo.
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys already got 12 gauge ammo?
What?
You guys already got 12 gauge ammo?
It just shoots the simple shotgun.
Nah. You don't have any special ones for the cove gauge yet, or for the pump action?
Slick, I'm gonna drop you one in a second. Let me just get the ammo for you.
I can't wait till they put like in slugs and dragon breath and bug and bird shot.
Wait, what?
Like I can't. Okay. I mean, I don't know if they're making they're gonna make a die and death, but like I can't. I hope they do that. Because the great thing about
a minigun turret.
Because the great thing about a shotgun, anything that can fit inside the shell, you can shoot out of it. Anything.
Okay, so my name's gonna pop you some ammo.
Even freaking M&Ms. You can shoot M&Ms out of a shotgun.
Delicious, man. You know, you're still all over the place.
That's not really a deadly. No, actually, what can an M&M go through you if it gets shot out of a shotgun?
If it's anything that's moving fast enough to go through you.
No, I mean, shotguns, dude. I'm talking about a 12 gauge. Okay, Bubba the Drone's really smart, so I'm gonna go ask him. BRB.
Here, Chris.
Okay, yeah.
Can you please get us a minigun turret? Because I know you can. And then we can. Because I don't think that we're going to be spawning the, or I don't think that we're going to have a brood mother anywhere close to.
Oh, no. Minigun turret I can't spawn. I have to build it.
I know.
We'll do it later with another brood mother. I just want to show Slick Bunny. Look at his innocent, psychotic face. Look at it. Oh shit! I was looking at his dick. That too, maybe, depending on who you are. But look at it! Look at his face back here. He wants to kill a giant spider. Look at it. See? He played it.
You can't escape me, you know.
I know. Fucking song. Okay, this is where I shall spawn Val. Did you jump off the fucking... Okay. Cheats. Summon the death! Spider-L. Yeah, spider. Alright, something's trying to kill me, man, I think. Can you get rid of it?
Hunting. I was just down there and I had the music come on. It was a raptor and a scorpion.
Alright, guys, I hope you know. Yes, child. It'll disintegrate the barrel. And we know, guys, the dodo rat has a chance to spawn. If you kill a whole bunch of dodos, it doesn't spawn. That's what all my friends told me. And plus,
okay,
as I'm aware, it's not implemented into the.
Yeah,
the
it's not even. Yeah, it's not even implemented in Xbox One either.
That would explain now when Matt blew the shit out of all those dodos.
Okay, where's my shotgun at, bro? Where's my shotgun at? Right. Kidding.
Well, let me spot. Oh shit, that's right. Let me drop it. Here's the ammo. But where's my fucking?
I already got the ammo. Never mind. Wait, I already got a shotgun. I didn't take my inventory.
Retype this in a bunch of times. 1 second. Okay. Cheat. Summon.
Yeah, I got a shotgun. I ain't afraid to freaking use it.
Like,
guys,
all
you just done. I'm going to go kill everything now.
Don't kill everything yet. You gotta wait here for the giant spider. Kill that, then kill everything.
Okay.
Okay, it's almost done. You guys all here?
Yep.
Okay, here's Slick.
Yeah, 1 second. Okay, I'm not looking. 1 second.
Yeah.
I kind of wish I had my ghillie suit with me.
Okay, you guys ready? Ready?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Holy! Okay, no. Reloading.
This is probably a dumb idea.
Why'd you spawn for that?
I did not!
There's so many!
Oh, God. No, we're not agent. Crap. Oh shit, I fell off the edge.
That was a Uh-oh. We gotta follow up. Shit. Whose idea was this?
Why did you spawn so much?
Because it would be... Oh, never mind. There's like four of them. There's only
so
one thing that can
this.
Face this. There's only one thing that can face them.
What?
I swear to God, Chris.
AB, why don't you spawn them and they just attack us? I think they're just attacking us. They don't care about the spiders, they're just attacking us. They don't care about the spiders! They do not care about the spiders!
Oh shit, he's in rage mode! He's in rage mode!
What have you done?
It's the apocalypse! Literally.
Chris, this is near almost all of us.
They're going after me! Well, they're going after Matt, but they're going after me too! No, I don't feel like dying today. I'm sorry, I just don't feel like dying.
Die, you sons of bitches!
They're behind you!
What? Yeah.
Wait, do we take no damage?
Oh, wait,
I don't know.
But I know for a
yeah,
fact
we don't take damage.
Still,
yeah, we don't take damage.
They can still kill our dinos. That's insane.
Yeah, but like if we just keep them over here, we're good. Oh,
that's the thing, though. They'll tend to run off.
Why'd you do this? Just why? Oh, you're so cute!
I thought it was in-
Aww, he's so cute! He's trying to eat me!
Yeah,
he's like,
out
my face!
I am God!
This is a big freaking knife!
Oh shit, I actually spawned in another one!
Why? Freaking why,
I
dude?
I meant to type in kill! Kill.
Let me guess. You gotta go to console commands to. Let me guess. There's console commands online for this.
Die, you mother!
Spawn of things. Right, guys.
Kill the rest of them. Let's use the power of the gun.
My gun kind of can't kill. Where's the rest of the?
Yeah,
are they all dead?
The
well, most of them. There's gotta be like one left, I think, somewhere. Right? Is there one more spider?
Still at least one more Gigantosaurus.
Well, let's go after him. Charge!
Where is he?
On the beach next
there.
To our base.
Shit! Fucking fuck one hook. Charge!
He's down.
I'm stuck to the I'm gonna be
carrying asshole. Oh my gosh, he's glitching out!
Ah, God, I don't wanna be carrying this asshole.
Do you wanna see how close the Gigantosaurus got to our base?
How do I get rid of this grappling hook? That's what I wanna know, Matthew, not about some fucking Giga right now.
Load your thing up with something else.
I forgot how to open inventory.
Okay,
guys,
show me the Giga. How close do you get? B.
Okay, so then here's this one. Where are you going?
My friend can help with us setting up the world, but I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to.
Like I said, we're just finishing this up here, right? So it's close. It'll be close.
Here's one. You can see the walls there. And here's two. The wall is right there.
Oh. He looks so sad. Look at him.
Familiar faces, worn out faces. Something I forgot the rest of the song.
We still have to show Slick our ice cave base.
Oh yeah. You probably like that one. Yeah.
Okay, I guess you turn off cold damage too.
That we can't turn off.
Bird hunt!
We still have to
actually hit the bird. Guys, I want to go bird hunting. Okay, wait. Like I said, I want to go kill everything now. That slant, though. That wasn't a slant. That was. Holy crap, this shotgun has some freaking range. His bottom jaw, though. Where's his bottom jaw at? Oh, it's through his front. It was his top. Why? His bottom jaw right there. I hope I'm not gonna get copyright issue.
Oh, fuck.
No, okay. If you post on YouTube, you only got a...
Oh, okay.
Hi, Tigers. Oh.
This one's not being posted on YouTube, so don't worry.
But I'm gonna post mine on YouTube, but I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get copyrighted. I'm pretty sure I'm good. Let's see how far this truck can go.
Here, shit, wanna head over to the ice base now?
E.
Okay, here, let's all get aboard the Moji. Let's all board the magic Moji store.
Okay, the shotgun doesn't have that much range, but I slapped a bird, like from pretty far away with this thing. So, the shotgun's pretty good.
Let's all board the magic Mosasaur. Who calls the minigun? I'll do that.
Me.
Oh, I want a minigun. Oh. But wait, I'm pretty sure you've done it though. You've been on a minigun, right?
I've
been on
a minigun
once, just like a half hour
ago.
Yeah,
but I haven't, so I mean.
So you can go on it.
Okay, thank you.
Everyone, get to the Mosasaur. We need a bench on it.
I'm coming. 1 second.
Matt, can you let's quickly. I need to make a bench for the Mosasaur quickly.
Do you want me to pilot the Mosasaur over to you?
I'll pilot the Mosasaur over to me. Don't pilot him over here. Don't get him too far in the shower.
Wait, did you guys turn off cold damage and everything?
You can't turn that off.
No.
Okay.
He's killing everything right now. Double kill, motherfucker! Hey, yo, Raptor, wanna fuck with me?
That's as close as I can get without, like,
get shit off.
All the way on the showers.
Loading.
Okay,
I'm having so much fun! I was about to go get it, but my man, you're freaking running a million miles an hour. I can't race you to the yellow thing.
Chris isn't close enough, so I can't get to it yet.
Oh.
Keep him there.
Oh.
How do you get on top of this?
You board him.
Like, enter,
you press
drive,
Y?
And then... Yeah.
Do you guys have a scuba tank?
I do. I'm pressing Y to ride. Okay, there we go.
Here. I'm just gonna spawn in a scuba tank.
Where's the?
Coming to the room here. I'm gonna spawn you in a scuba tank. Minigun's up there, but let me just give you a scuba tank first.
Wait, why do I need a scuba tank?
Because
if we go underwater,
hey, you have a Bloodbeard.
And
now.
You want to shoot things? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I am Captain Bloodbeard.
Well, I'm gonna give that one too.
No,
I just had the bloody face.
Captain
Bloodbeard. Wait, give me a Bloodbeard. Can you give me a Bloodbeard? Oh, wait, he disappeared.
I don't know if I can get the speed on this.
How I look?
Oh, yeah, yes I can. Okay.
Good.
1 second.
Here, okay. Can you spawn us in all of us in one? Because mine
I'll
is
give
really
you
empty.
Guys. I'll give you guys, because I don't need one.
Oh, yeah, you can find him.
Yeah.
I would give yourself one because in case you run out of oxygen while we're still down there. I doubt it, but
guys, I hope you don't get a floor in your you got a hole in your floor. I'm about to say you got a floor in your hole.
No, we need that.
Why do you need that?
Okay, 1, 2. So I can drive
it. This is where the saddle is.
Okay, guys, pick up your stuff.
I hope you know I shot that hole a few times.
What?
I don't know why.
What? Okay, don't shoot that hole a few times. That his health is probably low. Okay. Yeah, his health, he's gonna
sorry.
Die.
I'm sorry. This scuba!
I just about wasn't the only one. Chris, the scuba gear is so glitched.
Yeah, the scuba gear is freaking moving around.
Well, can you pick it up?
I picked it up, I think.
No.
Damn it. Well, he
mine
it
is gone.
Oh. Well, Slick, did you get yours?
I am checking currently. Okay, I got two of them, actually. There you go. I threw another one on the ground.
I think I know which
one
the other one was.
I accidentally dropped something I didn't want to drop. Don't move, Chris.
What do I...
I'm not moving.
Okay, there. I put the scuba gear on that.
Okay, there we go.
I'm not moving.
The
minigun
turret's
on the
top.
Alright. The mosasaur's body. It's doing it.
How do I...
The scuba gear started to go, like, backwards. So I figured
wait,
you were moving forward.
Do I put the scuba gear on now or do I wait?
Put it on now, because we're going to be
just put it on
in
now. Oh, you might want to put on goggles as well.
Oh, yeah.
Why? I don't need goggles.
Here.
I'm good. I'm good, dude. Let's go. Let's just go.
Okay.
So you can see.
So
you want to see where you're shooting, right?
No, I'm good. So let me guess. I got to cover
okay.
the mosasaur.
We'll give you some goggles in a bit. Don't
no, dude,
kill
I don't
the
need
other
goggles.
Mosasaur in the... Yeah, don't
no,
kill
no, no,
the
like
other
like when
mos-
we're underwater, you can't see.
Oh.
Like, you can't see anything for around us, that's what I mean. So that's why I want to give you the goggles. So just come down here quickly and I'll get past them over to you.
So you're gonna okay, see. The Mosasaur's head's going through the, he's kind of looking up.
Okay, where are you at? Where are you at, Slick? Okay,
I'm right here.
I'm gonna give you goggles.
Yay.
Goggles! There you go. Okay, now equip those.
So like, oh my gosh, we're motherfucking
yeah,
Navy SEALs.
You'll see a lot better in the water, though. Okay, hop back on the pilot air. The pilot, not the pilot. I'm pilot.
Oh my gosh. There you go.
Okay. Okay, you ready to
So wait, do you think we should wait for him to eat stuff and heal up, or do you just want to go?
I'm just quickly. Okay, this should be good.
Shooting some like what the freak? Oh, wait, no, we're just going really fast. I killed it.
Careful when shooting though, because you might accidentally shoot them. Don't shoot that Mosasaur. That's one of our security members.
Where?
That's one of our members.
Oh, I
see. That's one of our members and staff. And so is the other guy ahead of us. These guys are all members of our staff, except for that Megalodon. he can die.
Oh, okay.
Behind us.
Where? Oh, wait. Go. His aiming's kind of weird. I think he's dead. He's dead.
As soon as it stops moving, it's dead.
Wait, okay. So, where do I aim? So, where the little notches? Where do I aim the top of the... How do I aim this thing? There's like two spots to aim.
It's confusing, I know.
Just put the box on a person and pull the trigger, okay? That's all I gotta do since it's a minigun. Just hold trigger till dead. Right?
Yeah, pretty much. There's a fucking dolphin stuck in a mosasaur. Have you seen me pull
it? I killed it. And yeah, it sounds like it's overing around.
Megalodon.
Two megalodons. I killed the other one and they died. Oh, go! I can't hit it for some reason. Is this one invincible or something?
No, it's not invincible. It's gotta move around again.
Okay, I'm hitting him. I know I am.
I got this one. Big bag slick.
Did you get him? Hey, yeah, got him. But for some reason, I couldn't, like, my crosshair was right on him. I know it was. I just couldn't freaking hit him. There's another one. Never mind, I think it's dead.
There is. Okay, let's, so how is the view, Matthew, anyway, for your...
Like, it's nice.
As you can see in first person, can you?
So wait.
Not in the
Are we
chair,
almost there?
No.
Wait, how fast is Mosasaur going? Wait.
Well, Chris keeps stopping. Every time you go to shoot, Chris stops.
Oh.
Yeah, but
so
really
the Mosasaur is pretty fast, but...
But your view is pretty good, Slick Bunny?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a chest in case you ever run out of ammo that's like right there, but don't just jump out while we're moving because then, you know, whee! Gone.
There's currently a, wait, either that's the dolphin that's glitched out or there's a, okay, no mind, the Megalon
funny.
Give
do,
up.
Do you have fur gear? Just wondering.
Fur gear, I think
yes.
So. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do.
Okay, because you might want to equip that in a few minutes.
Okay. I mean, I'll just equip it when we get in there, I guess.
Actually, still at the player.
I'm pretty sure around this bend we're gonna hit the Arctic.
Yep.
See? There's a Megalodon above us, and I think, yeah, you're going fast enough, they just don't care. They basically go out of range to keep on viewing. So just keep on swimming, we shouldn't need to shoot anybody. So we're good.
Yeah. But you like shooting though.
Yeah, I mean, but like, if it endears us to go fast, then I'm not gonna shoot anymore.
Oh, okay, we're here.
Alright. Well, I'll kill that.
Don't shoot it, it's ours.
That's friendly.
I literally just got that guy a few hours. I don't know. Playing this. Okay. That was a good ride. Let's all hop off now.
Where's my raft at?
Your raft is at the first base. Okay. Guys, over here.
Fur cap. I'm covering my fur clothes. 1 second. I'm actually gonna put this on. Over it. I don't have any more for
armor. By the way, Slick.
What?
Chris and I are recolonizing the original base that we abandoned because of Felix.
Yeah.
Okay.
It turns out it was Felix who set up all those fireworks and all that.
Yeah, I remember that. Like, he told us, I remember.
Yeah.
That he did it.
Yeah.
I'll get us some more of these. Oh, yeah, we can get you one of these. Like,
full fur armor, but I don't care. I'll survive. Yeah. I'm good.
It's like, we can get you one of these if you want.
I still don't have one. But...
Yeah. I don't need one.
I know where to get... It's an instant tranquilizer. It takes up the...
Oh, never mind. Give me one. Wait, I'm gonna train some animals.
Yeah. We're gonna go get some. We're gonna go get some. I stashed a ton of them at the place. Matt, where are you going? Okay, good.
I'm right here.
But I kind of like...
Sonic, I can catch up to you in a second.
Wait, can you get... wait, never mind, I already have the full... Wait, do I have full ghillie? Wait, does ghillie suit keep you warm?
Yeah, I think it does.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see in a second.
I think I don't have the hands, though. The ghillie hands.
Should be good.
But I'm mostly ghillie, except for my hands. No, I'm actually freezing right now. I need to put my back on work right here.
I was about to
press drop all items.
Oh, fuck, not that.
On accident.
Here, let's, Matt, we'll go to the first house, collect some wood quickly, because we're going to need to start some fires, because this time it wasn't me who left the fireplace on. But someone left it on, and it's
my guy's currently freezing. I don't have any trousers that are actually warm. I'm good.
I'll pass you my... Okay, I was gonna say, I'll pass you my free.
Oh, I do have full gear armor. Oh, full thing. And okay. I'm just gonna keep my hat on. Okay.
Alright. Yeah, let's... Oh, shit.
It's not a cowboy hat, but it's something close. Kill it! Kill everything!
How to tell us, like, kill it. Look for the... Listen, I'm on your team!
No, I was shooting the mammoth. Oh. Can I go sink all mammoths?
Some, wood? Not now. Oh, shit. Not now, Slick.
Okay.
Okay, Slick, are you still with me?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, good. Let's just continue. Let's continue heading to the one place here.
Wait, don't I have? Didn't I tame something over here? Wasn't I taming something? Wasn't an animal over here mine? Like, I remember there's a dog that was mine, I think. You said I could have one.
Oh, yeah, you did have one.
Yeah.
And I forgot.
I don't remember which one was yours.
But you know what? I could just get my own freaking thing. So you guys can just keep your animals. I'll get mine.
Okay, I come in here, Slip.
I'll just get my own animals.
Damn it.
Come in here, Slick. I'm gonna get you some riot gear. Let me just find the code.
Why do we need riot gear?
I'm gonna check if we left any flying dinos.
It really helps decreasing, like, the damage you take, because, like I said, when this mode's set, they're gonna be probably getting shot a lot by random people. Come down here, Slick. Let me get you your riot gear. And also, you don't freeze as much in it. I mean, in the cave, you're gonna freeze to death, but, you know, it's still, you know, it's enough.
But I mean, like, I'm pretty sure the players that we invite, and we can't do damage to each other. Are you going to turn on PvP when you invite people, or are you going to keep it off?
Oh, PvP is going to be on. Just for raids and all that stuff, right?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to see.
But honestly, we shouldn't be the raiding, since you're the we're kind of the admins and you're the host.
Yeah,
we should raid
people.
We're not
the raiders.
We should help people. Yeah, we should help people.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I mean, like. Okay, if there's people who are griefing and, like, you know, just keep on renting one guy, like if the guy gets set up and just keeps on getting raided, then we help. But if they just get raided once, we're not gonna help them because that's a raid. But if someone keeps on getting griefed and raided and, like, picked on, then we're gonna help that guy, okay?
Yeah.
But wait, I'm gonna turn on invincibility for us. Like, so that we're technically admins, so that we, like, don't die.
1 second. Yeah, sure. 1 second. There we go. Alright. I need leggings.
Did you just say, let it go, let it go, let it go?
Let it go! Let it go! Oh, no. Let it go! Oh! I stopped singing. You stopped shooting me in the ass.
It's
okay. Let me give you the
paint.
I look really mixed to match. Matt, look at me. I look like I'm ready for summer, right?
Okay, 1 second.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
What the fuck?
Slick, come back here. Let me give you your leggings.
I'm right here. I've been, like, right here waiting for you to give me stuff. Like, I haven't even moved a muscle.
Yeah.
Hey, it looks like you got a stick slapped onto your forehead. Oh, never mind, it's gone.
We'll be ready. Ready for the war.
My guy just looks the hat on, just makes it look like the odd one out, like, seriously.
Never get it. I'm just picturing it now. You and just in the side of the bush, just like peering up.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Matthew, what are you doing?
I'm quickly checking to see if I have the trophy stand, because I can't remember. I'm gonna get that one though.
I'm just turning this stuff
off. Get that. Okay. Here, I'm gonna quickly find what I do with them. What did I do?
Come on, Slick.
One second. I don't know why my freaking tongue hurts so much right now. I think I bit it like sometime. It just hurts.
Am I too heavy for ghosts?
Wait a minute. I think I found the wolf. That's mine.
Yeah, John Deere.
Yeah, that one's definitely.
Oh yeah.
crap, I'm too heavy.
And I am too heavy for my animal.
Here, put there's some chest in there. Just put stuff in there for now.
That's
wait, how
I'm
do
doing.
I forgot how to check your animal's inventory.
X. I think it's yeah.
Put away this extra food here.
I think it's gonna never mind. He can carry me now. Never it's mind. He can. But wait, I increased his carry weight. He should be able to carry me now. Never mind. It's like no, it's good. I'll just run it.
Get on a wolf, Slick, because it'll be more, you know. Wait, how much weight do you have on you anyway?
I'm like 195.
195?
0.2, oh. Yeah.
Here, look through the wolves. There should be one of them that you should be able to ride.
Except for Claw. Claw is mine.
Okay, I thought you shot one of our wolves. I was like, what the fuck?
No, I shot it.
As soon as I said Claw is mine, I heard a gunshot and something fell dead and I'm like, I swear to you just.
No, don't worry, Matt, you stole the second
wait a minute.
Claw.
Oh yeah, but I don't okay, like that claw as much as I like this claw.
Do you have anything
okay, wait a
you
minute,
can drop
maybe?
Me?
Okay, so I can ride him, but he moves really slow.
Can you drop something maybe? Drop a few things that you
No, I don't need all this armor and blueprints. I want to go drop the armor and blueprints.
Okay,
keep the fur gear. Keep the fur gear.
Yeah, I'll
yeah.
Because fur gear you're gonna need for the cave because it's gonna freeze up in there. Rock gear is just cool to have.
And plus, I apparently have 33 crystal and 22 oil. Do you guys want some crystal and oil? Or are you guys only need it?
Just put it in.
We're probably getting attacked.
It's a dire wolf.
It's a glitch. Oh, it is?
No, there was a dire wolf legitimately attacking us this time, rather than the glitch.
Oh, yeah, the glitch.
I actually haven't had any problems with that glitch in a long time now. Oh.
Yes,
I'm just really slow because can't have too much. Yeah, I'm gonna go kill some things so I can level up.
Okay, my weight is 134.1. If that freaking dog can't ride fast, he's a freaking fatty. Or he needs to get out more.
Wait a minute, Felix's! I thought I killed Felix's! I mean, I thought I lost it!
Oh yeah, you did lose it, but then you got him a new one.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Because you felt bad Felix about losing his.
Come on guys, Matthew, where are you at, Matt?
I just killed some things. And then had a mammoth fall on me.
Oh, metal!
Okay, get over here.
That's
wait,
Felix!
Slick, you don't need it right now. You don't need it right now. You're gonna be too heavy.
Well, I got 5 metal.
That might also be the problem.
Yeah, that might be the problem.
No, I don't have stone or metal on me. Yeah, that was the problem. I was too heavy for the dog.
Do you want to know what my problem was?
What?
He was carrying 200 hide, 200 pelt, a couple hundred rotten meat.
Wait, he didn't drop all them. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, wait up. My guy's slower than yours.
Beep. Beep. Beep.
You need to upgrade his her weight. His or her, I don't know.
Yeah, I need to upgrade her. I did upgrade, remember, I just carry a lot more now, right?
Yeah.
The rest of the stuff, like ammo and all that, I need.
Doki, 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 yo, ah, ee, ho, ha, so, ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ha. I forgot the song. It's always just reminded me of that, so I just started singing. Yeah, wolf attacking you.
Okay, let's find the ice link, and maybe we might find your Spinosaur too, Matt.
I wonder if you do the
tomb. One sec, guys, I'm gonna upgrade. One sec, guys, one second.
What?
He had an upgrade for his wolf, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I upgraded his speed.
Okay, let me see if I can drop anything else.
I just dropped some of my ammo, because we really don't need 500 ammo.
I can only have 200 ammo, so I want to pick up some of your ammo. Because I actually need some.
Okay, yeah, my
speed's
better.
Apparently I'm only going to keep 100 ammo on me.
My speed's a little better now.
Oh, I'll take the grappling hook as well. Because I
yeah,
want to try out
the grappling hook right now.
Okay, and now I'm too heavy for my wolf.
Now I'm stuck in his ass.
you guys
that's like I
have
said,
it.
We dropped it due to weight reasons. We can make more, we can get more instantly, so you don't need to worry too much about that, right?
Yee.
Yeah, so no one dropped the ammo. Well, no, I'll keep it. Okay, there we go, we're good.
Okay, let's go.
I think I'm about as slow as first start now.
Huh?
I don't know, you're
just sped up.
Yeah. You guys got a raptor and a wolf chasing
oh,
after you.
Oh, back.
Well, that raptor just glitched out.
I got attacked and there was only one direction to go.
Okay, where's your wolves? Okay, you're one
player.
I think we're kind of going up the mountain. Okay, let's go down here a ways then.
One second. Okay, I'm gonna drop the stuff out of my freaking dog's inventory real quick. That might actually help with the weight.
Chris, I don't think the ice cave is in the fucking jungle.
I know it's not in the jungle. I'm just trying to find the lake. So let's go. I think the lake is down
there
somewhere.
Past this tree. Now my dog is faster.
Oh well. Yeah, we went a little off course. We can easily come on. Let's this way. Follow me, guys.
Into the jungle.
As like I said, I just really hope my PC comes in tomorrow. So like, if my PC comes in tomorrow, and I tell you guys won't play on PC.
Sure.
Rest
his PC
sucks. No,
that's right. But I don't take offense at all. Fuck with that.
I'm getting attacked by a fucking piranha.
Yeah, I'm getting attacked by T-Rex. Calm your ass down.
Oh, that T-Rex is currently on something else, so yeah. He's currently eating
he's
something
good.
Else, so we're good.
Okay.
That's something. Dude, he's trying to kill a freaking Bigfoot, Bigfoot just doesn't give a shit. He's just like, walking around eating berries. He's just like, I don't give a fuck.
From my understanding, the only way to tame Bigfoot is you have to sneak up on him.
Yep.
And if he gets in any fight, you lose all your progress. Or
because
he can't
knock out Bigfoot.
No. Apparently. Well, you can, but you won't be able to tame him.
Can you? Oh, okay. Wait. Can you tame me a Bigfoot? I want to get Bigfoot. I want to have a Bigfoot.
I'm sure.
Yeah, I'd like a big bucket. Let's get to the ice cave first.
Oh yeah, we gotta go.
I kinda have to kill a direwolf.
Okay, guys, we gotta go across the other side. Hey guys, we gotta go across the other side. Yeah.
Derp, I'm getting attacked by a birdie bird.
Yes, I'm already up.
Getting attacked by a birdie bird. Get the fuck out of here, bird. Get the fuck out of here.
Birdie bird.
It's dead. I'm good.
Okay, hey, go
why do you eat everything you see? You're putting more weight on you, you freaking retarded dog.
No, he's a fat ass. Your wolf is a fat ass slick.
You know, no, on my way back down, so I can show you the route I took.
Oh, fucking hell.
Wait a minute, what's
Matthew, right? How'd you get up there? Can you please show me? Cause
just
I'm
just follow, come. That's why I came back down. So.
Where are you?
I'm not
okay,
I'm
coming straight to you, don't move.
There you
go. Oh.
Dude, just go around. There's a path like right here.
Oh fuck, what?
Cap, you're in my way. Okay, follow me. It's like a path like wait. Matt, there's a path over here. You're going the wrong never mind. Let's just all find a different way up the mountain. I'm going.
Oh yeah, path my ass. It's like
okay,
a path
well.
Right here.
Oh, I climbed up the rock.
No one followed me.
I climbed up the rock.
I'm climbing up
the.
Well,
hey, yo,
shit, why
yo,
am I being pulled?
First up, look, turn around. Turn around real quick.
I can't.
Okay. Whee! Oh, I damaged my wolf by doing
that. Do either
that.
Of you see me?
Yes, I do. Yes, we do.
No.
Move! Move!
Okay.
Move!
I'm trying to get. I'm stuck! Down. I'm stuck! Oh, okay.
Uh-oh.
I'm up, I did it. Oh, you didn't fucking think about the rest of the way, did you, Matt?
Oh, no, I did. I know exactly how to get up. I've been at the very top. It's just neither of you were paying attention.
Okay, guys, I'm up. I take all credit for this.
Oh, you fucker, you just took the way up I took.
Matthew, relax, it's okay.
Fuck.
I was like, I swear to God, if my wolf jumps off.
when we restart this, can you turn off stamina with the animals? Because I just want to keep on going. Yeah, you
That's
can.
Another thing I can't. Yeah, I know. It. Wait, what?
You can. I've done it. You can. You
oh.
can't. You can
oh, the
your
stamina.
Stamina.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The stamina. Yeah, the stamina's off. Stamina will be drained either
jumping.
Way if you start jumping.
Jumping will drain it even if it's turned off.
Or Giga. Giga will lose their stamina either way.
I killed the bird and the freaking saber tooth.
Okay, come on.
I was kinda wanting to kill the saber tooth to help the bird out, but the sweat on the shotgun's too much, so it killed the bird.
No, I can't, I'll save you.
Oh, whoops, I kinda killed you.
Okay, come on guys, let's go. Might run into Matt's spinal along the way.
I hate
oh, yeah.
how
press
like
LT.
In pain they sound.
Yeah, press LT.
Like, they sound like they're in pain.
Like bunny?
What?
Press LT, and that's how they howl.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Yeah, let's ignore that, Matthew. Come on, let's go. Fuck that shit. And I want to show you your spino.
Okay, well.
He is stuck there.
How did you even manage this?
I don't know. I was trying to go past that because I thought you could go over this tiny little area.
Go! Stuck, don't
oh
go.
My god!
Wolf, get on top of the thing! Go! There we go.
I can't.
Okay, point towards the. Okay, Matt, turn towards the thing.
The king.
Go, there you go.
There we go.
Okay, let's continue. We're almost there.
Why does the Spinosaurus sound like a freaking alligator?
Because he looks like an alligator.
No, it looks more like a croc than an alligator.
Okay, I get it. Okay, we're here. We're Slick, where the fuck? Where are you? God damn it!
Here.
This is
Do you want to bring our wolves inside the gate?
Yeah, bring them in this area.
Wee! Lag! How did I end up back there?
Okay,
I was like all the way over there.
It's gonna load in a second. It's gonna start loading in a second.
1 second, I need to pawn my gear.
Okay. It's just gonna load.
I was gonna put on my stuff.
Yeah, it's loading. We can't help it.
Oh, I thought you guys already went.
Okay. Now.
I should probably put my fur gear on.
This is something we've been working on for a while. Kind of more of a secretive side project. In the ice cave that we know.
Oh yeah, secretive my ass. This is on fucking Twitch, it's a live stream.
Well, we don't tell people about it, okay?
Except for on here. Which is like the fucking world. This is our secret location, everyone. Oh, fuck.
I hate how short a distance you can go in the ice cave.
Okay. This way, Slick. Those are our walls.
There's so much lag.
It's probably your first time.
Stock zone ahead. Stock zone head. What is that? Why do you guys put that there?
Supply, stock zone.
Okay. Kneeling.
Do you auto turrets?
Kneeling.
Oh, yeah,
no.
I'm so freezing to death.
Why the fabricator on?
Well, I'm not freezing to death,
but
like...
there's a fuck ton of gas. Oh yeah, that's normal. Yeah.
What's down here?
This is kind of a continuation.
You guys got freaking wires! How long did it take you guys to build this? Holy crap!
Well, actually, the wires, it didn't take too long, really.
You didn't
glitching.
Do the original.
Oh my gosh.
I did the original.
I'm apparently
setup,
out of range. It was telling me teleporting me into you, because I was apparently out of range.
It's a glitch for when you need it. I don't know what I'm going to put in here. I was thinking maybe you could think of something in here.
Me?
No, you, Kevin. Yeah, because you normally have something for these kind of rooms.
I mean... animals could be good in here.
Yeah, we
can't
like bring
really
tamed
fit stuff.
Yeah.
Not to
you
mention
can't
you can't tame. You can't bring tamed one. Bring tamed one all the way over here.
I guess gear. Just put gear in there, and like you know, have that as a workshop. I guess as a like a main workshop. Wait, it's not even hitting the water. Oh, it is, but like, it's hitting like it's splashing above the water kind of. Ooh, what's that? Yeah. Ooh, I see something. What's this thing?
What
is
at?
That?
Oh yeah, that's an alien kind of contraption thing. Don't jump down there, Slick.
Shot it.
Okay, come to the elevator.
No, it would suck. No, it would suck if like if I shot it and then like freaking billions of aliens just started like pouring out
down.
Of it.
Yeah. Come to think of it, I think those are the people who put. Oh shit! Put us on.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take her down.
I'm magneted to this freaking elevator or something. Like, I jump and I just get, like, shot back down. I guess it's just lag. Yeah, it's lag.
Possibly.
Okay, let's go up. I want to try something quickly.
Oh, wait! Great elevating music. Great.
Bing! Okay, I'm gonna bring us back down now. I'm gonna bring us back down now for you.
First floor.
This is stone? I thought this would be like crystal.
Oh yeah, you will get crystal.
Nah, I'm talking about the green ones,
okay,
not the blue ones.
Bottom floor.
Shut the fuck up.
You can't mine the blue ones? Are you serious?
Yeah, you can't. They're just, wow. They're just for design. Okay, Chancellor, we're gonna be doing a lot of killing, so get your guns ready, guys.
Okay, get my gun ready.
Okay, let's go. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
I went up.
Okay, done.
Okay, come on, let's charge into battle. Oh fuck, this is a bad idea. Battle. Run! Holy shit! Look at all these piranhas!
Why is there so many freaking piranhas? Yeah. Holy crap! I'm tired of all these dog goddamn piranhas in this goddamn cave. If you guys know that reference,
in this
then.
Goddamn
yeah, I get the reference.
Yeah.
How
does a wolf get down here? How does a wolf, first off, live down here? How does a wolf get down here? I mean, yes, he can love off the piranhas.
It lives off fish.
What the fuck was that? What the growling, gurgling noise?
Did it come from the angler?
Wait, anglerfish?
Yeah.
Penguins! Oh, he's a baby penguin! He's a baby pig. He's a baby penguin. He's a baby penguin. You kill that! You bastard!
Kill the penguins! Kill them all!
Oh shit, Batman! It's the bat! Kill the bat. It's
laggy.
It's getting laggy now. We should probably get the fuck out of here.
Because of the
dead
bodies.
Oh, yeah. Kill the penguins. Kill them all.
Okay, let's quick. Everybody.
Dude, there is so many piranhas at this one penguin because the penguins aren't even moving.
Everybody. Everybody get back to the elevator. Get back to the elevator, everybody.
Killing more things. Oh, wait. Oh, there's a. Oh my gosh, that's a tiny penguin.
No, wait for Slick. No, we're going back down for Slick. We're not going to be dicks. We gotta wait for Slick, alright? Slick, get on. He's like, right there. Slick. Get on, man. Okay. So, how's your day?
Good. I'm trying to get the
that. Oh. Playing in the head. I shot you in the dick.
First floor.
Shut the fuck up.
Would that technically be second floor?
I don't know. I've been on elevators that would call this like the third floor. Don't ask
put,
why.
Like another fucking elevator. We should put like another fucking elevator over here, Matt.
I'm having probably, so much lag. And frame drop.
You guys want to get out of here now? Or?
Yes, let's get out of here.
We probably should, if we want the lag.
Let's check out the old base. We're gonna take the Mosasaur there. Sound good?
Yeah.
Can you turn off
the... Okay, just let me turn off the generator.
Yeah.
Dang, this place got dark. Kidding. Not that dark.
Yeah. We're slick. Oh, you're over there.
Oh yeah, Slick.
Yeah.
Come to me.
What? Hey, dude, really?
Chris, remember how much difficulty you had getting out of that water?
Yeah, you
but
guys.
Slick
you guys
and
took...
I just did it both first try.
Yeah.
Yeah, get shit on.
Okay. Okay. Let's grab our shit. Oh yeah, didn't you want one of those rod things? They're in here, I think. Yeah, there's some rods in here. Just grab a few of them, right? Okay, or just grab one of them right now, because you need to hold. You need to sit on your dino, or whatever it is you're on. Wolf.
Where are they?
Oh. Jeez, why yeah, just... why do you have so many?
What, I had to load a. I had to load them out.
Why you have?
What?
So many.
We gotta go in. Slick, come on. You know that. You know the thing. We gotta go in blazing, right?
Don't talk about that one. Like, stream, please. Oh, never mind. But like, I don't know. I know. Wait. I mean, like, blazing, but.
Yeah, guns blazing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it just got rather dark in here now. Still, the torches are. I mean, the lighting's changing.
Okay, get on my own.
Something that I never understood.
Last
why
one
up closes
the door.
Okay, that lag. What? Gress, I'm. Okay, there we go, I'm not stuck.
Well, I know I said close the door, but we're gonna head back to the notice. So
hey
now.
Guys, by the way, I am still in the house.
Yeah.
No, why?
Why didn't
I
we put electricity in that part?
You're currently what?
Because you're loading?
We could probably make some fucking musical out of this. Slick? Wait, is your game loading or what's going on?
I'm currently equipping my riot gear.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna equip mine too. We should pick up our scuba gear along the way.
I think I dropped off my scuba gear as well. Yeah, we should since we're going on the Mosasaur.
Yeah. Just equipping all my right gear. Okay, okay, can you shut the gate? Okay, there we go.
I had to get off and shut it. I didn't know you could just shut it from the thingy. No, attacking. Okay. I'm sorry.
I turn on to see a mammoth.
Yeah, I was gonna help the mammoth out, but I bit the mammoth instead. I'm sorry, mammoth. Okay, that mammoth's not pissed off anymore. So, he's just stuck on a rock.
Like trying to save the day.
I mean, I still killed the wolf, but like, the mammoth got pissed. It's like a baby!
It's just like what happened to Superman. He tried to save the humans, but ended up killing thousands.
Yeah. Oh, did you see the new Superman vs. Batman movie?
No.
No, I haven't yet. I want to.
Have you guys seen
it? I've been told
yet?
By friends that it was bad.
Most
no, I haven't.
Was talking. Like, there was a lot of
oh,
talking.
Oh, wait a minute. Is this my house?
Wait, what?
There's a wooden hut here.
Oh yeah, remember
oh,
that?
Oh yeah, remember the first time we entered the snow and
oh, yeah.
One of us had to go BRB and we just kind of built the wooden hut?
I had to BRB and I came back and there's like this hut surrounding me. Yeah, good memories. That's how we first got
I think
to help you too.
Chris,
yes,
I
like you
were
on the kernel and then me and the other got this.
Kill it! Why? There
I
we go.
When I built that hut, the way I got you inside was I knocked you out using my club, and then dragged you inside. Because the fires were about to run out, so I just dragged you inside by knocking you out with my club.
Rapist.
And why didn't you just get more wood?
Because I'd already built the hut.
Why did you get wood? There's like wood everywhere.
Yeah.
Because I also had to go BRB and I didn't know what Slick was doing.
Okay, we're almost there.
Why did I attack that thing?
What'd you attack?
Well, it looked like a turtle with a tail.
Okay, then just grab your gear when we get in there.
Alright. Dude, you can chain jumps to like go like really far. Guys?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Or your dog's in. There's currently a wolf attacking your Sabertooth. No. Bad.
Oh
shit!
It's really dark in here, so I'm lighting torches in the fireplace.
What the? Okay, I was like, wait, what the fuck?
I don't know why it's so dark, but it's extremely dark.
Oh yeah,
I'm just gonna keep my flat stuff in here because I'm pretty sure the flat helmet, the flat like chest plate is worse than the rag gear, right?
It's worse than the rag gear.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys got your stuff. Matt, your scuba gear is in this chest.
No.
360 no scope. Yeah, you guys see on the screen. One of your animals has died.
Anyone get any viewers right now? I've got none at the moment. I think.
I've got none.
That's what it shows. Which is like.
Wait, ammo? Wait, what are you talking about?
Viewers.
I had two earlier.
I only have one. Oh, right. That one is me, but yeah.
Okay. That makes it sound so sad.
It's like that one makes more fun, I think. I never wanted to fight you. You were my only best friend. It's like, fuck yourself. Okay, Matt, you got your stuff?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Okay.
Nope.
Come on, guys, let's go.
The fireplace?
Whatever. Let's go. Luckily, houses don't burn down in this game. Or, like, you. Because I'm pretty sure you guys have sometimes left those fires on as an accident. I'm pretty sure.
Chris.
Yeah. So you guys are lucky. Wood doesn't run on fire. Well, except in fire. No, you guys are lucky when houses don't set on fire in this game, or thatch houses. But yeah.
Yeah. In real life, they go for 20. Okay, yeah. I see him.
Well, no, our fireplace would keep its like heat in, but your house wouldn't burn down. All what happens, the fire would just go out because the wood like would get depleted. I mean, yes, you did waste the wood, but yeah.
Okay. You know how to get us over to the first base, right?
Guys, we gotta remember, I am slow. Okay. I'm running because I don't have.
Yeah, Slick, get on the minigun. I need to BRB. So, well, I'm BRBing, okay, they'll get to see a good...
scuba gear.
A good view of the Mosasaur adventure. I'm gonna put my scuba gear on just to be safe.
And sit in the chair.
Yeah, okay. I'll be back.
Okay.
Not really on the minigun turret yet. Oh, I'm not on the minigun turret yet!
Sorry. I'd already moved.
Like, it flung me off. Sorry. What the? Come on! There we go.
I'm not moving. It's the Mosasaur's natural.
Yeah, I know. There we go. Okay. You're just gonna stay above water?
I was for a little bit there because I wasn't sure if we'd freeze if we were still inside.
Okay.
Snow biome. Like the effects that they have for underwater.
Same.
Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly level up this guy's speed. He's slow. Now, when we open this server, this would probably be one of the safest ways to travel.
Underwater with like a minigun turret? Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Because above, but like if you're a land dinosaur user, then people can shoot you from the trees. If you are a flying dino, people can shoot you with a sniper.
Yeah, but if you got a giant, like, you know, freaking, the guy with the big giant dinosaurs that are herbivores, I forgot what they're called.
Brontosaurus?
Yeah, if you got a Brontosaurus with a base on it, then I'm pretty sure you could put auto miniguns around it, and minigun turrets, so like you could defend from people. And you could put that up in the sky, too.
But if you were to do that, here's the problem. The minigun turret wouldn't be able to aim that far down without shooting the Bronto, and the auto turrets, they don't do too much.
Just keep going that way. Just keep going that way.
Yeah, but honestly, like I said, you should make us invincible and other people not, because since we're the admins, technically.
Smart.
And like, of course, you're gonna be invincible because you're the host. Which just help people out, but like, I mean, we go uninvincible, like, you know, do sometimes, like, you know, do some PvPing, but yeah. Because I probably do sometimes want to go on a killing spree, so yeah. And I kind of want to make it fair, not like, you know, like I'm a cheating bastard.
Your mic's kind of glitching out a bit.
Yeah.
What the? What? Your mic's glitching out a bit.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh. But like I said, you can turn on invincibility for me sometimes, because then I might want to go on a killing spree, because I kind of want to do some PvPing with other players, but I don't want to like have invincibility so I don't like be a cheating bastard.
Yeah.
I want to give everyone a fair chance, but of course I'll have way more advanced guns and everything.
Deciding.
We'll be there soon enough.
Wait, did you guys find the Sabretooth Brothers base yet?
I don't think they've been on.
Wait, what?
And personally, I kind of feel like they've been using some of our bases that we don't go to often. If they have been on.
I mean, like, they probably have a base somewhere. We should go find it. Honestly.
The world's either too big. There's too much to explore. Too much jungle.
Alright, okay. If we split up, we can find it, but I forgot the freaking the barrier thing. But if the barrier thing was removed, we could have split up with, like, each of us on a bird and, like, flew around everywhere. They honestly might... Like,
the jungle. Trees would cover them. We can't see very far in the jungle with a bird.
Yeah, but then he'd get on foot and go through the jungle. But we could check the top, we could check all the caves, and then we could check all the ground. I mean, I'm pretty sure we could find it eventually. And he just left the party.
Oh. Oh god.
You think he might be crashing the leg up?
He might be having issues. Here, I'm gonna quickly go on to Twitch and see if his is still going.
Hey, luck. Maybe? No. Like, we don't have, like, we have to wait for him to, we have to wait to set up the server and stuff, like, get everything set up, and that will let people join, like, make it an open server, but yeah. Sorry, not right now. I'll play the layer though, okay? Dang it. Dang it! Oh well. I'll go ahead and fight Matt. You lagged out.
Yeah, I have no idea what happened. Alright. Yeah, when I head over to do some GTA, maybe.
Let's continue to play this, please. Oh my gosh! Let's continue to play. Oh my gosh. Well,
okay.
He's in here. One second, let's wait for him to start connecting. I'll be still not having issues. Okay, I think I know what it is.
Okay.
I think I know what it is.
I just heard him.
First up, are
you
there?
You guys hear me?
Yeah, okay. For some reason, on my screen, it shows you connect. Okay, let's look. Can we please continue to play Ark? Well, oh, no, not mine. Do you want to leave or you want to stop playing Ark or do you want to still play it?
GTA.
Okay.
Want to do some GTA?
Okay, well. And I guess this is where we end it.
Yep. Okay, then you mind if I fight my friend, the GTA, my friend Luck?